Hi, I'm Sam Jiggins, Bee Biosecurity Officer Surveillance, New South Wales DPI. And today we're going to go through the deployment of the carasaurid Apistan into this brood box here. I've removed the honey supers prior to applying the carasaurids, and I'm also confirming that the expiry date has not expired on the chemical that we're using today. So it's a direct contact treatment with deploying two acaricide strips into the brood box on the edge of the brood cluster. So that's what I'm doing. Each packet of Apistan strips comes in a sheet of 10 to the pack. So they're a translucent chemical strip that comes in a sheet that you need to separate, which can be difficult. Obviously, prior to coming into direct contact with these acaricide strips, you wear your chemical gloves, which I've got on. So that's two strips there. And I go to the bottom of the tab and separate it. This is the top half of the tabs. These little tangs that you separate as well. And they go on the top bar of your brood frames, like so. The bees will come into direct contact with that active ingredient. A little bit of smoke. Make sure you remove your queen excluder. And with your two acaricide strips here of Apistan, you want to go on the edge of the brood cluster. So I've had a look at this before, and there's a really nice cluster of brood in here. So I'll go on the outer edge, so I'll get that second frame in, and just the inside of that drone brood frame there as well. Very soft and malleable and flexible in comparison to other strips. The bees will brush past those strips and come into direct contact. The tab sitting on the top here of the top bars. The treatment period for Apistan is 6 to 8 weeks. Ensuring that you're keeping really good records of your deployment date so you can work out that 6 to 8 week period that you'll come back and remove the acaricides appropriately. So once you've come into contact with the chemicals, you want to make sure you remove your strips, your gloves appropriately. Like so, holding the inside of the gloves.